The reason why we're protesting today is just we're giving a solidarity to our leader Gcobani against his charges that was laid on his, he was appearing today.
What I'm saying, we're here to appear in court, our leader, who's supposed to appear in court from the beginning of the morning today. But when the outcomes, he didn't even arrive here in the court, but he's just dismissing.
We are happy with the outcomes of seeing that all charges are withdrawn, so we're happy. We're just looking forward for the next court appearance in Strand.